Rocket science, a term we all use to describe something incredibly difficult, and rightfully so. I mean, just look at a rocket engine. Stare at it too long, and your brain might melt. Trying to grasp all the concepts involved in rocket science can be incredibly intimidating. And yet, rockets were designed and virtually perfected in an era when computers were the size of a room, and most calculations were done with paper, pencil, and a slide rule. Touchdown confirmed. The sheer brilliance of the people who have figured all the stuff out blows my mind. I, on the other hand, am a prolific college dropout. My name's Tim Dodd, but I became known as the Everyday Astronaut when I randomly bought a Russian spacesuit as a joke, took pictures of myself with it in just about every imaginable situation all around the world in a viral photo series. And in the making of that series, I fell head over heels in love with spaceflight and space exploration. When I started the photo series in 2014, I could barely tell you the difference between a space shuttle and a Saturn V, but my appreciation and curiosity for the subject grew into an obsession. Before you knew it, all I wanted to do was learn more and more. And the more I learned, the more I wanted to share what was making me so excited. But as someone who dropped out of college and has no technical background or degree, I really felt unqualified for the job of explaining rocket science to anyone. But the fact of the matter is, if I can learn this stuff, anyone can. So now, through endless curiosity, an absurd amount of questions, and very little sleep, I obsessively strive to actually grasp all the complexities of rocket science.
Yeah, baby!
But this isn't just some basic surface-level information we deal with here. Nope, we dive in deep. We get into all the nitty-gritty details that engineers spend years going over. I'll take you behind the scenes of the most exciting missions.
Not a bad sight.
Get up close and personal with the coolest hardware. Talk to the smartest people I can find and break down incredibly complex topics because, quite honestly, it's a lot of fun. Besides, with every mission, there's thousands of talented and motivated people working their hardest to ensure mission success. And this truly is the goal of Everyday Astronaut, to cheer on and lift up the people doing the hard work. We're living in exciting times, where the pace of innovation is faster than we've ever seen, where the cost of spaceflight is coming down by orders of magnitude, where the people living today will explore new worlds amongst the stars. The point is, rocket science is awesome, and you don't need to be a rocket scientist to be excited. Everyday Astronaut, bringing space down to Earth for everyday people.